Oh, my Wolverine claws. Okay. So now, what was I doing? Oh, yeah. So it's these zombie things. And they coming out the pool on your boy. Okay, remember how to drop kick. I got the oh, I ain't got no help. Return to the pool. Okay. Oh.
Heads up, Jay.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. Wait, this is a little too many of these. Oh, she come to get some, huh? Yeah, dodge. Alright. Yeah. Come on, Bertha. Come on.
Room 307. Major, I'm coming up there and we are gonna share a bottle.
Room 307, actually, she that way. Oh, I hear somebody. Making sure he dead. Was this where I was at the last time? I think this will happen. And then she'll have opened up the room on me. Yeah, because I was in here and then all them damn zombies came out. Tried to rush me. Stuff in here. Alright, can't open that up. Alright. Wait a minute. Oh, this goes into this room, see? And I would have left here. And I would not have checked. Oh, look, it's a workbench. Oh, shit. Hold up, bro. Oh, this. It's everything in here. Collect this. Blades. No, I want a damn water can. I want this either. Oh no. No way, Jose. Wait. Now this battery goes to something. But what? What do I put this in? Oh, look, something's on the wall. Yeah, alright, whatever. What was I doing now? Okay, so any place that I could see that I could put this battery. Battery. Anybody need a battery? What your ass is this fuse box? I ain't found no fuses. Found a whole bunch of batteries though.
Probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel.
Well, if I don't get to use this battery or something, I'm gonna just toss this at somebody's head. Yeah, I can open this door. What the hell?
Hold on, she ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else. Fire in the hole!
Oh. Can I,
Someone's big day got stamped into the dirt.
I don't like the fact that
stairs.
I can
that's a stop.
Hear things that I don't be needing to hear. Hey, looky here, buddy. Just making sure nobody was sneaking up on me.
The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s.
Hey, you big bright fella! Stewie! 307! Let's finish this! Thank you.
Oh, shit! Ass niggas. I was trying to find out what was going on over here, and y'all just want to just mess my shit up. I can't even see your ass. Alright. I'm about tired of you. I'm starting to love it. Oh, what's this? It's going. Well, I know you can have two. So that was. What's this one? Okay, so that's that meat thing. What's this? Fire suppression device extinguishes flames and makes all zombies around. Extinguishes flames. All right, let's give it a try.
Someone's still burning things down.
Yo, that's right. Oh, that shit's temporary.
You killed my men. I'll make you pay.
Yo, whoa, whoa. What's happening? What's happening? Pull out with that shit, yo. Don't wake up, okay? Stay there. The hell? Oh no, this ain't gonna be good. I know somebody's in there. I knew it. Shh. Oh, oh, oh. What the hell? Yeah, electrical and fire damage? Okay, shit, I had an arm thing this whole time. He ain't even. Bitch. Oh shit, here come your boy. That. I take that. Thank you ever so kindly. 204, 205. We still go upstairs. I hear something. Uh-huh. Anybody else? No? Okay. Which way did I come in? I think I came in this way. So yeah, this is the hole. Okay, yeah. Alright, so I came in this way. Look this way. All kinds of crap going on through this way. Nope, nothing to do there. What did that connect? Oh, you can't come out through that way, you're gonna die. Yeah, you over there in the corner.
Too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power.
Anybody sneaking up on me? Alright, just checking.
Power lever for the whole floor.
Oh, the workbench. And I learned something new. What's this? So you gonna wanna try that bat out now. Hold up, bruh. What a bat. That? Oh, a storage locker. Nah, that's not right. I'm keeping all the stuff I got. Nope. Now, how many pieces of scrap did I miss? Another one? I'm gonna walk past all that shit. Alright, yeah, this goes down. Oh, well, I can't go up. But hold up, before I even go this way, I wanna go back.
Lovely.
Wait, no, right, alright, so I remember. But there was a. Oh, I cut the power off so I could come in here now. Okay, okay.
You heard what I said?
Okay. Nothing in there.
Carry it down to your chest. I can't see you.
Okay.
Carry it down to your chest some more. No, you're going up.
All right, so. Yeah, I came back in here. But there was, right, this room right here. I didn't check this room. See what I'm saying? Who knows what's in here? See what I'm saying? I'm picking up shit I didn't even know I'm picking up shit. I mean, I. Okay, so I went the right way then. Oh, wait a minute. Can we go? Uh-huh. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Third floor. Kitchenware and haberdashery. Yeah. Going up.
That bitch was trying to make me go downstairs. Nah, nah, bro. Hey, bro. What was that? Oh, my God. Okay. Well, I'm kind of glad I didn't do... I ain't trying to get burnt, bruh.
Aww. As shitty as you could be, I still loved you, L.A. These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel. Smash my way through.
Oh, baby, never see your
wife. Yeah. It ain't working on this side.
You think you won, don't you? Oh. You little hanky doodles work. But I'm gonna remember. I'll find you, and I'll eat your heart out.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Fuck. Time is running out for Major B.
That does not sound kosher, ma'am. I think you might wanna try something else before you.
Locked. Fuck. Come on, Jay. Think around the problem.
Last time we opened one of these doors.
I don't know, sometimes
I'm hearing somebody hissing, so somebody behind that door. Uh, Okay, nope. That plan didn't work. Okay. Oh wait, here we go.
There you go. Just crawl through a claustrophobic death duct.
Yeah, fine. Room 307. Okay, the bat works in here at least. Okay, I don't know if that's the way I came from, but. Bitch! I knew you was gonna try it.
Right, let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up Booker.
Oh. Do I even want to know? Shit. Oh, oh. Okay, he didn't hit me, thank God. Alright, let's search the air. I don't like the fact that you don't have a reflection in these mirrors. That's a nice little subtle touch they could have put on this stuff. But, you know. Can't look a gift horse in the mouth. The hell is that? A bow staff. Yeah, I feel like I kind of want that. Let me see. Which one of these weapons? Yeah, like that one. Give me the bow staff instead. Yeah, it's pretty much the same thing.
Right,
yeah. Look, because I hear somebody. Thingamajiggin. And I want my bat. Pull up. Oh, we could scrap. Holy shit, if it's 75, or two of these. Right, and then I can pick up this at least. Okay. Alright, somebody is in here breathing hard. Anybody here? Oh. Okay. So which means your ass is in this door. Found you. Making sure. Yo, somebody's in the room, bruh. You gotta be in here. Here you go. Shut up. Tired of all your heavy ass breathing. Shit. Need to know the area is quiet before I continue exploring. See? No reflection. What the fuck am I, a vampire? Hey. Hey, stupid. forget for sneaking in here on me. What's this? Hot feet. Somebody's feet stank. I don't care. Not everyone can make it. Blah, 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 blah. I don't care. Okay. Then I tell myself I was going to stop reading this bullshit. Why is there green sludge? What is this? I don't know. This might come in handy later. I don't know. This green slime shit. Hey. I'll bust your ass with this. Oh, so this like, it melts stuff. It's like acid. Oh, okay. Well then what needs, okay, so this is where I drop down. Boom, okay. We just did all the exploring. All right, we went through all the rooms. And then now. Hey, buddy. Does it work on her? It did. It really did. Make sure ain't nobody sneaking up on me. Oh, you want to pick that up? Can I walk through that? Will it kill me if I go through that? Oh, yeah, it does damage me. Jump over that bitch.
3 of 7. Best foot forward.
Hey, is this 307? Oh, it's 306. Let's look around at 306 before we go 307. Never know, there might be some shit in here. Hey, you see the end of the world bucket list. Natural tattoos, blah, blah, blah. Too late, you dead. No, pick up the thing. Fuck out of here for this shit. Stop killing me. God damn it. All right. Okay, on to 307. Anybody help? Nope. Major malfunction. Ground control to Major Tom. Outbreak imminent. Then disrupt the signs. Open door. Hey. Water jug. Safe deposit key. Okay. Hey. Anybody in there? No.
Holy fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line.
Oh.
I respect that. But I have to take your key.
Oh, is that who the... Oh.
Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me.
Yeah, I'm keeping this because this might come in handy here, bro. Hey, bitch. What the hell? What the hell can't go? Give me this shit. Just in case somebody else wants to sleep on me. Mm-hmm. went here. Mitch. Bubbly bubble. Oh, you find your way through that, bitch? Those small ass rooms. You is bubbly. You is bubbly, sir.
Music.
Why can't I just run around here with a tub of acid?
Torn.
Oh shit. Get your ass off me. Made me drop my damn bucket. Know where your bitch ass came from. No. Can I put the bucket down. Alright, so can I open this? Oh crud. Okay. So, which way I'm supposed to go? Is there a way to stick something in there? Like, I'm supposed to get that open. Needs power, okay. Where's my damn canister? Oh crud. Oh, maybe that's what the water's for. Oh, duh. Dang that.
Lateral thinking.
I still want my poison jug. Nigga, is he transforming? The hell? Nigga, what the hell is that? Nigga, this jug. I heard something and it didn't sound nice.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Come in, fella.
Whoa!
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach your authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got better? Oh, my God.
Worth something, right? Mom always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Nigga, what is that sound?
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Nigga!
You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
What the fuck is this?
Calm down!
Oh no, I don't have my canister.
Hey! I never thought I'm okay!
Whose mess is this?
Oh shit. Chill out, Hulk. Yo! Easy. Oh, I'm stuck. Stuck. Come on. Stuck in the pool. Oh, shit.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I really feel like I want to bust this nigga's ass real quick.
Roger that. Hey, pause, sir. Over now. Pause, sir. 10-4.
I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready.
Come in, fella.
Yeah, I'm stupid shit. We already know this nigga coming. Fuck this nigga up. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit. Move your ass, move your ass. Oh shit. Oh yo. Oh shit, get up. Listen, oh shit, run. Oh, boy. One of them type of games.
That nigga is dead! D-U-D!
Alright.